नमस्कार, माइसेल्फ राजीव कुमार घोष, टीजीटी साइंस, एट प्रेजेंट वर्किंग इन जौहर नवोदय विद्यालय, पश्चिम मेदनीपुर, वेस्ट बेंगल। इन दिस शॉर्ट वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन माय इनोवेटिव टेक्निक रिगार्डिंग राइटिंग द फॉर्मूला ऑफ सिंपल कंपाउंड्स, एंड आई फाउंड माय टेक्निक दैट इज नोन एज कॉइन टेक्निक इज वेरी इफेक्टिव इन जूनियर लेवल।
राइटिंग द फॉर्मूला ऑफ सिंपल कंपाउंड्स we generally use the traditional crossover technique. Now what is that crossover technique? We know all of about it. Suppose the x is one element and y is another element, the valency of x is m and the valency of y is n. So we just cross the valencies, the formula will be x n y m. So this is the traditional crossover technique. Sometimes in junior classes they are very much confused about this crossover technique. So in this scenario, my coin technique, it has a play. So first start, we have to discuss about the valency in my coin techniques. In the coin techniques, a coin represent one atom of any element and the value of the coin represent the valency of that element. For an example, this is a 2 rupees coin. So this is the single coin, so it represent one atom of any element with valency 2, with valency. So in coin technique, this is the concept of valency. Now in my coin technique, the minimum number of coin student needed at junior level, that is 1 rupee coin 2 and 2 rupees coin 5 and 5 rupees coin, these are 2 in number. Calcium oxide. So in case of calcium, valency is 2, oxygen is 2, then in the traditional method, if the valencies of the two elements are the same, then we simplify the formula. And in my technique, the concept is the same. The 2 rupees coin represent calcium, another 2 rupees represent oxygen. So in the coin method logic, if both elements have the same amount of money, 2 rupees, 2 rupees, then no need of mentioning their wealth. That means the number of coin. So we do not write any number there. Next. Now come to the calcium chloride. In traditional method, the valency of calcium is 2, the chlorine is 1, and the formula is CaCl2. Now in coin method, the valency of calcium is 2. So we have to take a 2 rupees coin. Now the valency of chlorine is 1. So I take 1 rupee coin. Now we have to equal the value. How we can equal the value? That means we need another 1 rupee coin. We need another 1 rupee coin. Now each coin represent one atom. So in this formula, that is the single coin, that means that number of atom in calcium chloride, calcium is 1, and there is we need 2 1 rupee coin. So the number of atom of chlorine is 2. The formula will be CaCl2. Number of coins is equal to number of atoms. Next example, aluminium oxide. In traditional method, aluminium and oxygen valency is 3, oxygen valency is 2, so Al2O3. Now again, so we do not have any 3 rupees coin, but we can make it. We take 1 2 rupees coin and 1 rupee coin, and we just place one above another. So they together form a unit. That unit represent the valency 3, 2 and 1, 3. And it is a single, we consider it is a single unit. Combination of 2 rupees and 1 rupee coin form a unit which represent a single atom of aluminium. Now the valency of oxygen is 2. So we place 2. Now this is not equal, 3 and 2. So we plus another 2, now that is the 4, we plus another 2, so that is the value is the 6 rupees. Now if we place there another atom of aluminium, so now the wealth is balanced, 3 rupees, 3 rupees, 6 rupees, and 3 to the 6, 6 rupees. So the number of unit of coin is there 2, so the number of atom of aluminium should be 2, Al2. And the number of coin there is 3 in case of oxygen. So their number of atom will be 3. So the formula will be Al2O3. And this is also applicable for such type of others compound, ammonium carbonate, sulfurous acid.